Greystone Castle, one of the premier Texas hunting lodges, serves as the location for Ammo and Attitude, where 12 beautiful women hunters compete at various hunting and outdoor activities. Each week, one woman is eliminated until we are left with one lone huntress.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Look at this place. I'm excited for you. You get to live in a castle. It's like the dream of every little girl, right? And a castle full of beautiful women that know how to shoot guns. Well, that's the dream of every guy. But know this, your good looks will not win this competition. You are all experienced hunters. The competition will be fierce. The question is, do you have what it takes to take home the trophy? All right, ladies, you all have your ear protection, right? There you go.
Cool. I got into hunting when I met my husband. I think hunting has been a sport of men for so long that now, you know, there's a lot of women interested in doing it, and there's a lot of women that want to be into hunting, but they're never really given the chance because it's always, you know, husband will just, I'm going hunting and take off. And now, you know, women are like, well, I want to go. So I think it's turning into a sport to where women and men both enjoy being outdoors and hunting.
Team DBJ, Don't Be Jealous, dominated the sporting clay competition with Andrea in first place, Bria close behind in second, and Brooke, the competitor from Team Regulators, in third place.
All right, ladies, we've seen what you can do with a moving target. Now let's see what you can do with a stationary target. And a little bit of wind, just to make things interesting.
Oh, what would be fun is getting more women interested in hunting and understanding how important it is to hunt. Just managing the wildlife is important.
The girls, I like that we've got a lot of different personalities and we've got a really fun group. It's kind of hard for us to compete and be buddies, so we're having to start kind of doing that. I've already kind of scoped out the people, but it's hard to be friendly and get along with them and then be like, I want to kick your butt.
At the rifle range, Andrea once again swept first place. Teammate Amy came in second, and the regulators managed to sneak one girl onto the scoreboard with Dusty in third.
Now we're going to change things up. This is going to be a relay race. You get to use shooting sticks.
Oh. Go!
You heard it here.
Go! Where is it?
Which way are we going?
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Have you had a good time?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Great time.
Well, you've worked hard. It's a pretty amazing view out there, huh?
Yeah. I know.
Well, unfortunately for somebody tonight, this will be the last sunset over Greystone Castle. So I'm going to let you enjoy the moment.
The miles that I have traveled, the places I have seen, just won't let me put a saddle on this crazy cowboy dream.
I want this really, really bad, and I'm gonna take it all the way. I was in an accident that my funeral was planned for, and I'm just now getting back on the boat and fishing for the career that I want to do for the rest of my life. I had to learn how to walk, eat, sleep, talk, everything completely over. And I'm ready to get back in that boat. This is for me.
I think at this point,
The DBJ team looks really strong in all categories. It seems like we come out as a team, no bickering. I mean, we all support each other. So at this point, I think anyone on our team will come out strong.
I would say Marlena would have to go if I were putting the weakest link. I don't know. It just seems like out of all the competitors, even though she only got one shot, the shotgun, and it was three rounds, she didn't get any. And so hopefully someone that knows how to hunt would know how to shoot a shotgun by now. That's just what I think about it. I like her, but that's who I would probably get.
My sport was a sporting clay, and I've never done it before in my life. So that was totally new for me. I'm a really good competitor out in the wilderness. Not saying that, you know, I can't shoot a gun. Yes, I can, but I'm outdoors, you know, running around, doing what I have to do, putting strategies together to get my team motivated and get to the next event, because I hate to lose.
Well, all good things must come to an end. Team DBJ was at the top of their game, and all will survive to next week. But based on their poor performance, the regulators find themselves on the chopping block. After a no-holds-barred critique from our hunting pro, one woman is sent packing. The rest return to their rooms at the castle. Another week of competitions is ahead, and Andrea has set a firm lead. But it's anyone's game on Ammo and Attitude, the only all-female hunting competition show on television.
Ammo and Attitude is copyrighted and trademarked to the Shipman Agency, Incorporated. Any and all rebroadcast, taping, copying, and any likeness thereof, specifically regarding the show's format or collective idea, is an infringement, forbidden, protected, and authorized by the Federal Communications Commission and United States copyright law. Any and all use of the Ammo and Attitude without express written permission from the Shipman Agency, Incorporated, is strictly forbidden.